There we go.
Oh, holy shit. Rob.
Sergeant Robert on the screen!
Sergeant Robert. Rob. Mark and Rob.
Arsene is gone. That back air hit. Climb the jet. Shield. Climb the shield from the gyro. That's it. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Joker. Tether recovery. You get hit out of it once and.
He robbed the game there.
Yeah.
You can indeed say that.
He robbed the game. Yeah, that's just a tether recovery.
Start the battle.
Tether recovery. Joker.
Yeah. I mean, like you saw, the hook was on the fucking ledge. It just didn't fucking grab tether recoveries.
Play a better character, Lamao.
Yeah. Play a character with an actual
upgrade. One, go!
Check for there. Yeah, I think this character's cool. I think his combos are really funny and awesome. Nice jab. Ooh, Jackson can grab. Nice back air. Ooh, gets up into the down smash. So unfortunate. Yeah, he definitely did take psychic damage. Roll 2d6 psychic damage.
Yeah, roll 2d6 psychic damage. Yeah. Rob down smash.
Yeah, for just neutral, get a big in a rob down smash. Out the spot dodge, but doesn't pull the trigger. They didn't think they were gonna be behind each other. Neither of them is. They both thought they were gonna be in front of the other one. Yeah. Nice patience from Jackson. Good back throw. Back air? Holy shit, that killed. Wow, gyro up smash just from nowhere, from nothing at all.
He got robbed!
30 shit the fuck. Oh my god! Okay, he had his jump, Yeah, that's the other thing is when tether recoveries, they still have their jump, they get another chance. Yep. That shit has happened. Shut the fuck up, Clarity.
What could you say, Clarity?
I believe you could say that, you might have had, you know.
I don't.
Robotic operating buddy.
Robotic operating buddy.
Yes.
Yeah.
Rob. For sure.
No way. Holy moly. Jackson is taking so much fucking psychic damage from this set, dude. Bro rolled initiative and is getting a beating.
So true. That's what Rob does to people.
That is so true. Yeah. Yeah, fun fact, you actually can two-frame tether recoveries. It's really hard, but it's just straight up can.
I'd imagine just Z-dropping gyro right beside it makes that a lot easier.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't actually have a two-frame, but it's just on the...
Oh, yeah, on the come up. Tether recoveries on the come up? No way! Next up, out of the bottom blast zone. Tether recovery's on the come up. Next up, out of the bottom blast zone. You heard it here first, folks.
Olimar! That's fucking good!
Enemy imagine that. Olimar? The fuck? You know, at least he isn't using Elf.
This is like a
yo, do a little jig for it. Yeah! Where's Olimar? Dude, this is just a fucking brawl match. We're watching Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Crazy air dodge. I've never seen Jackson touch this character in my life. I don't think I've ever seen him even get close to this character on the character select. Nice recovery. So awesome. Zid is picking up this character and I'm so happy. Dude, I want a fucking all on.
Show it!
Dinner's ass! He's trying to pull Pikmin while he has all three. He actually thinks he's playing Brawl right now. You get six Pikmin in Brawl, by the way.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Cool. Crazy up smash up here. Oh wow, it jumps out. Nice.
Just getting that heat shot can just off his Pikmin.
Yeah. Nice up smash, not gonna kill though. Down smash? Jackson does have two blues. Fucking an up. Oh no, he threw away his blues.
Those have been good right there.
Yeah, bro had kill throws on deck. Up smash. Oh, F smash. Go! Alright, Jackson with a lead with Olimar. Rolls past the gyro. Good patience. Catches a spot dodge. Purple? Oh, the purple's gone. That's it. Oh, yeah. That effort's gonna do it. Alright, last stock. Purple. Oh, that was a scary move. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Uh-oh.
Oh, he got wrong!
There it is.
So true.
Rob wins!
So true.
Let him fucking know, Jeff.
Brother is spitting.